in front of the net. And, you know, this is what he brings. Listen, he's really worked hard to get himself to the National Hockey League. He's a natural defenseman by position, but is playing forward, which is not always easy to do. But he knows, Gertsen, that is, he has to be a physical guy, get into the grill, and Cassian and him have come together a couple of times. He's had some great tilts this year, and his dad, Larry, was a tough customer as well. Almost went elk hunting with him years ago in Drayton Valley, which is a wonderful place in this province. But he knows he's got to go out there and stir the pot, and they're continuing to have a conversation. They might drop the gloves here.
Gertsen and Cassian asking one another, presumably not what they're doing after the game. And now McLeod's going to get chased out of the circle against his brother, and in his stead will be Josh Archibald. Let's see whether we have a tilt here.
I think they're going to go.
And they are going to go.
Yep.
Cassian gets inside on Gertsen early. Lands a couple of left hands. Unloads an overhand left that misses.
Gertsen can go both.
Left hand, Cassian. Three lefts, Gertsen. Strong left, Cassian. Clipped him with an uppercut, left hook. Short with a left hook, but he's got the left hand free. Gertsen misses with an overhand left. Cassian a glancing blow. Gertsen misses with a big right hand, but a lot of heavy lumber exchange between Gertsen and Cassian. It's been a while since we've seen that kind of punching power.
Well, I got to tell you, on real props to Zach Cassian. Wore that cage for a while. Obviously broke his cheekbone to go right back in and have it done. Look at the flow on Gertsen right
Doesn't
now.
Doesn't he look like Joe Perry?
What, is he ever?
That's like vintage Aerosmith?
Yes, absolutely. He's sporting the dude. Big smiles after. That was a real good tilt. Both guys throwing left. Big guy. And Gertsen, and, you know, just trying to make a name for himself. He understands. He's been stirring the pot early, and you like to see that from a guy trying to stick around the lineup. That's why Lindy Ruff likes him. And that was a spirited tilt. Both guys got some shots in, but for Zach Cassian, especially for me, I think after having the confidence after breaking a bone, he says, once the cage comes off, I'm going back to normal.